This is a Nikon D5100. I'm going to go ahead and show you how to do auto bracketing, but in a little bit different way, because on this camera, it allows you to do bracketing not only with exposure, but with white balance and this ADL function here. So go ahead and go to menu, go to the custom settings menu, and go to E, bracketing, and flash. It's going to be auto bracketing set. Now normally here it's going to be set to AE, which is auto exposure bracketing, meaning when you take the photos, it's going to take an exposure that's however many stops below and above what you set it to. So if we do this, you can go back, and you want to make sure that bracketing here is on, which I showed in another video. And you can choose how many stops. I'm going to go ahead and do two stops and make sure your release mode here is in continuous. So it'll take all three photos at once. And that's for auto exposure. Now you can also do, go back to the custom menu, go back to this control and do white balance instead. And so when you take the photos, it'll take one photo, but it will go ahead and apply different white balances to it. So you have to go back to bracketing. White balance 1, white balance 2, white balance 3. There we go. And you can go ahead and see it says white balance bracketing right there. And then the last one is the ADL function, which is kind of like it tries to even out the exposure of the photo. And it just has one choice, ADL. And then right down here it says ADL bracketing.